next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.
Oh, they put me in a baby crib going out there like flew in today. Never done nothing else.
You can come just within an hour's drive of Houston and experience Texas the way it used to be.
You typically find the bats in abandoned houses in the spring to summer months because they're looking for a warm roost.
That's next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.